Hello, guys and gals. Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and tonight I'm in Diablo 3, Reaper of Souls. I'm on my Crusader, level 70, going to do a T2 Rift Run, Torment 2. And I just put up a video last night about this, and I actually went and made a bunch of set items. Don't laugh at my gems here. I ran out of freaking rubies, so really shitty. The only perfect gem I have is in my helm. But I got a few. I also got a new ring, and I upgraded this thing one time, the gem in here. But either way, I'm a lot better off than before. I think I'm going to do better. So we're going to try this again, and hopefully this will prove to be me being worthy of running into a tier 3 after this one. I think it will. And yes, I changed it so you can actually see when I crit. My rock is low. Makes me a little bit laggy. Again, it could be that I'm uploading videos as we speak. That would suck. This is hardcore, by the way, so if I die, I'm dead for good. At least with this character. Still not where I'd like it to be, but definitely a giant improvement from earlier. Definitely critting a lot. Not critting for as much as I'd like to be. Yeah, I don't think I'm quite ready for T3. I definitely think, I need to get my DPS up a little bit. Currently at just under 500,000. If I can get that up to like 630, 640, I'd be happy. Use a nice two-handed socketed weapon. Yes, I'm running two-handed with this. Made it out.
Not
Definitely need to increase my crit chance with this guy. I think it's at like 30%. Not as high as I'd like it. That's for sure. My witch doctor, I think I'm up to 52%. It's freaking awesome. Yes, I'm picking up whites and grays because I need to disenchant them and save that stuff for the upcoming changes to the game so I can craft some, hopefully craft some artifacts. This takes as long as last time. Though it seems like it's going much quicker. Yay! Never thought I'd be so happy to get whites. Come on, get out of my freaking way. Jeesh. Shazam! It's like cracking a can! He just got owned. Oh, we got two sets of elites here. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello! Back the fuck up! That almost went bad real quick. I'll be frozen and freaking, bunch of arcane crap. Done well for my life. Yeah, baby. Oh, my freaking witch doctor would like have burned through this so long ago. I really need to get my DPS up. I'm starting to think maybe 600,000 before I freaking go on to the next one. Like basically 100k more. Shouldn't be that hard to get. I really need to just upgrade my rings and stuff like that and get those gems upgraded. Just gotta farm the freaking gems first. Yay, more whites. Well, at least we're almost to the end here. Excuse me, I have to go back to town soon, shit. And that's not an exit.
Wow.
Saw that, I thought that was actually a XP pool, shrine, whatever you want to call it. Obviously, I was wrong! Actually starting to enjoy this game more. I think I should really look up a build for him though, just because, you know, I think that he's decent, but I think he could just be so much better. Granted, a lot of it's in my shit gear. At least I upgraded a bunch of it. A bunch of the gear that I actually got rid of was like level 61 and crap like that. I'm like, what the hell? So here I was running around, you know, for a while and freaking level 6 gear at 70. Just sad. Like, everything I made at the blacksmith was an upgrade. Not only with toughness, but also with damage. Except for, like, the helm or something like that. I was like, okay, yeah, you know you got shit gear on, low-level shit gear on, when that's the case. But that has been rectified, at least for the most part. Obviously not with everything, but with 6-7 pieces, because I did one ring and a 2-4-6 green. I needed the pants, what level are those? Oh, no, they are 70. 70, yay! Everything on me is 70 now! I wonder about my mercenary. 70, 66, 65. So close! So this should bring me to him, but nope, not quite. Probably need one more pack after this. This time I actually have coffee as opposed to the last video I made. Here we go. This should bring me over the top. This side, yep. No run. Oh yeah, we're all doing much quicker. Still not as good as I'd like to be. I think I need to switch my law around. It'll hurt my toughness a little bit, but definitely will improve my DPS if I do. He's like not even touching me, damage wise. Freaking pop-up time of that skill. Let me know what you're talking about. Actually, I'm a barbarian. This is a berserker. It's like, what, a minute and a half? Five percent left on the go. Either way, much better. Still need DPS. Actually reinstall Diablo 2 one of these days just for shits and giggles. I don't even know if I still remember my old account information. Any of my account information. So you said a bunch of different accounts. Again, who didn't? Again, two nights in a row. Crap for freaking gems. Or crap for legendaries. I'll come back for this in a second. But first things first, let's look at this. See if this is an upgrade. Dun, 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 and it is not. Although that bleed technically would be. Although I can probably drop that and get it to a socket. If I can get a socket in this puppy. Oh yeah. Bow chicka wow wow. Anyways, guys and gals, thank you for watching, and I'll have some more videos up soon. Hopefully soon I'll be geared enough to do Torment 3 with this guy. Cheers. And I just thought I'd let you all know I did actually get the socket in it. Let's see. Kapling! Look at that. Oh, yeah, here we go. So 499,899, something like that. 615,000 DPS. There's the DPS I wanted. So, Torment 3, here I come, biatch. Thanks for watching, guys. Cheers. Alright, so a little added footage here. Oh, nice. Cracked over 2 million there. I went back in with the weapon just to see what it does. And I noticed quite a bit of a difference. I mean, obviously I'm going up like 20% damage. So, yeah. I mean, it's still not going to be super fast in Torment 3, but I think I'd survive easily. So, glad that you guys stuck around and watched. Don't ask me why, because if you didn't, I wouldn't have to be sitting here talking right now. I could be sleeping. It's only, what, 3 o'clock in the morning? 4 o'clock in the morning? Boy. Alright, guys.